University of Nebraska Cornhusker Sports is right here on 90.3 KRNU and streaming worldwide at krnu.unl.edu.
The following is a sports presentation of 90.3 KRNU.
Shepherd now drives and spins into the lane. She lays it up and in, working on Hines. She's up to 22, and Nebraska's lead is back to 9.
Kick out to McVay. Wide open left wing for 3. Got it. Jack McVay, supposed to be one of those three-ball weapons for Nebraska, and he sinks one there. And for McVay, that's his 14th three of the year. Gives Nebraska the one-point lead, 31-30.
Wing left pulls up. 3. Dynamite! Nothing but net, and it is a 17-point Cornhusker lead, 1:09 to go in the first half.
Ty Webster drives in, very, very nice layup there. Huskers 18, Chatterton State 1. The Husker defense has looked really, really stellar so far.
Glenn Watson will pull up for a 3, and he gets it.
Oh, Glenn Watson with a 3, and Nebraska will go to the locker room with the lead, 32-31. Sends Pinnacle Bank Arena into a frenzy.
Now, live from the Pinnacle Bank Arena in the Haymarket District of Lincoln, 90.3 KRNU proudly presents Nebraska Basketball.
Here at Pinnacle Bank Arena, Zach Penrise alongside Chase Thompson. We're here for Nebraska and Ohio State. It's Nebraska women's basketball here on 90.3 KRNU, and we're going to jump right into starting lineups, beginning with the visiting Ohio State Buckeyes at one forward, a 6'4" freshman from Champaign, Illinois, number 0, Tori McCoy. At one guard, a 5'8" junior from Cincinnati, Ohio, number 3, Kelsey Mitchell. At the other guard, a 6-foot sophomore from Brooklyn, New York, Sierra Calhoun. And at another guard, a 5'8" freshman from Chicago, Illinois, number 23, Kiara Lewis. And at the other forward, a 6'2" senior from Norcross, Georgia, number 32, Shayla Cooper. Ohio State is coached by Kevin McGuff. In his fourth season, he's assisted by Patrick Klein, Mark Mitchell, and Kerry Banks. Switching to the other side of things, for the home team, Nebraska Cornhuskers. Nebraska comes into this game with a record of 5-19 and 1-11 in the Big Ten Conference. At one guard, a 5'9" freshman from Barneville, Wisconsin, number 3, Hannah Whitish. At the other guard, a 6'1" freshman from Colorado Springs, Colorado, number 5, Nicaea Eli Lee. At center for Nebraska, a 6'5" senior from Mattawa, Michigan, number 22, Allie Havers. At one forward, a 6'4" sophomore from Fremont, Nebraska, number 32, Jessica Shepherd. And at the other guard for Nebraska, 5'10" junior from Arlington, Tennessee, number 34, Jasmine Sinkor. Well, that'll do it. Nebraska's head coach is Amy Williams. In her first season, she's assisted by Tom Goley and Chuck Love and Tandem Mays. Chase, we're about ready to get started here. As the teams are heading onto the floor, Nebraska in their home white uniforms with the red letters and numbers. Ohio State comes out in their traditional road uniforms with white numbers and letters.
Let's play basketball!
It'll be Shepherd and McCoy meeting at midcourt for the jump, and it's up, and Ohio State wins the jump, and here come the Buckeyes on the other end. With the basketball, Kelsey Mitchell working off of a screen. Mitchell pulls up for 3, no good. Offensive rebound, though, for Tori McCoy, working on the low block against Havers. She puts it up, puts it in. Good rebound by McCoy and over Havers to score. Up comes Ohio State. Shayla Cooper with the basketball to the right side, now back left to Sierra Calhoun. Calhoun for 3, knocks it down. Calhoun over the hand of Hannah Whitish. It's 12-3 Ohio State. Nebraska facing a press yet again. Tough to break, but they do break it. Hannah Whitish close to the line there, almost an over and back, but she maintains her balance and breaks the press. 15 on the shot clock here. Whitish top of the key. Now to the right side, finds Nicaea Eli Lee. Eli Lee trying to find someone on the low block. Can't find anyone. Finds Grace Mitchell. Mitchell to the left side now. Emily Wood trying to figure something out. Wood will pull up for a 3 and knocks it down.
Great defense right there by Ohio State. Even better shot by Emily Wood right there.
That's Nebraska's first 3, only their second field goal of the day. 12-6. Nebraska trails by 6. And they're sitting out a 2-3 zone defensively, trying to slow down. Ohio State's working the way inside. Having the, with the basketball, Shayla Cooper down to the right side. Now working inside to Sierra Calhoun. Calhoun will back it out. Now put, tosses it over to Kelsey Mitchell for three. Knocks it down. Kelsey Mitchell again. Kelsey Mitchell knocks down a three. Everyone's getting involved on the three-pointers for Ohio State early. 5 minutes to go in the first quarter. 15-6 Buckeyes. Now they find Grace Mitchell. She works her way inside. She's fouled and count the basket. Grace Mitchell goes up and in and count it.
Great job right there by Mitchell. Going to the post, getting contact, and finishing.
Great, great play there by Grace Mitchell. And she'll head to the free throw line to try and complete the three-point play. Pull up three is Kelsey Mitchell. That's no good. Rebound goes to Grace Mitchell. Finds Jensen. Jensen from half court for three. No good. Just falls short. And at the end of one here at Pinnacle Bank Arena, it's Ohio State 19 and Nebraska 10. Don't go anywhere. You're listening to Nebraska women's basketball on 90.3 KRNU. And Ohio State comes up the other way. Under 8 minutes to go in the second quarter. Great pass there. Up and in goes Tori McCoy, but a foul is called. A charging call against Kelsey Mitchell. She made a great pass to Tori McCoy last second, but a great play down low. Who was that? I believe that was Hannah Whitish in there standing in to take the charge. I believe it was Whitish. Great play either way. 19-11, Ohio State leads at 7:44 to go in the opening half. Now on the other end go the Buckeyes. Sierra Calhoun working against Emily Wood. Find Shayla Cooper. Now to the left side, Sierra Calhoun for three, and she hits it.
So what happens in a zone leaves wide open shots, and Ohio State's hitting them.
Sierra Calhoun with a three, 27-11. Nebraska's trailing Ohio State. Ohio State has switched to a zone as they kick it out to Shepherd, who knocks down a 12-footer. Jessica Shepherd hits a shot. Give Shepherd six on the night. It's 33-17. Nebraska trails by 16 now. Jasmine Sinkor with it now. Dishes it back to Hannah Whitish. 10 seconds to go here. Shot clock is off. Whitish with the basketball. Working off a screen from Shepherd. Whitish trying to find her way inside. She can't find anything. Goes up. Wild shot. No good. Rebound by Shepherd. Puts it back. Puts it up and in. Shepherd with a great rebound and put back. And that will do it at the end of the first half. Nebraska finishes with a great play right there by Jessica Shepherd, and the deficit is 17 points at the half at the hands of the number 12th ranked Ohio State Buckeyes. It's Ohio State 40, Nebraska 23. Don't go away. You're listening to Nebraska women's basketball on 90.3 KRNU. That's Sierra Calhoun, and she loses the basketball, picked up by Shepherd. Here comes Nebraska. Finds Nicaea Eli Lee. She goes up. Can't get that one to fall. Offensive rebound, though, and put back by Hannah Whitish. Nebraska, four quick points. It's a 13-point game. 9 minutes to go in the third quarter. 40-27, Nebraska trails. Jasmine Sinkor working it down inside to Jessica Shepherd. She can't get that one to fall. Rebound, Tori McCoy. Here comes Ohio State flying at the left side. Kelsey Mitchell, now she slows it down. Now to the right side to a wide-open Michaela Waterman, who lays it up and in. A great find by Kelsey Mitchell to find Michaela Waterman for the easy layup for Ohio State. They are now up by 18. 10 to shoot for Shepherd. Right side, Maddie Simon. Simon looks to the left side. Works inside now to Shepherd. Shepherd on the low block with 5 to shoot. Up and in goes Jessica Shepherd over Alexa Hart. We talked about that matchup in the first half, and Shepherd wins that battle. Now from Nebraska on the other end, Emily Wood in the corner for three. She hits it! A three-point barrage for both teams right now. Emily Wood responds to Ohio State's three with a three of her own. It's 64-46. You would hope that Jensen would be a little more careful with the basketball, though. 8 seconds to go here in the third quarter. 5 seconds. Nebraska wasting their time on the other end. Getting across the timeline is Jensen. Jensen pulls up from half court. That's a deep shot. That is not even close to the hoop. And it will end with an 18-point deficit. 10 minutes to play. One quarter to go here at Pinnacle Bank Arena. Nebraska trails Ohio State 64-46. Don't go anywhere. There's only one quarter to go. You're listening to Nebraska women's basketball on 90.3 KRNU. Inside, Whitish goes to Jessica Shepherd, who goes up for the basket and one over Tori McCoy. That's McCoy's fourth personal foul. Jess Shepherd working her way down inside. Shepherd goes up and gets the foul and one again. Jessica Shepard with back-to-back and one basket. She's going back to the free throw line to try and complete her second consecutive three-point play. Kiara Lewis with the two-pointer on the other end for Ohio State. Now on the other end, it's a corner three from Emily Wood. She hits it. Emily Wood, that's her third three of the night. And now it's a 13-point game, 71-58. Ohio State on top of Nebraska. Nebraska doing enough just to hang around here. Rebound now kicks it to the other side. Asia Doss working her way inside. Skip pass outside. Wide open for three is Kelsey Mitchell, and she hits it. Kelsey Mitchell, the best shooter in the Big Ten. Best scoring average in the Big Ten with 23 a game. She's got 20 now. Three-point shot on the other end by Hannah Whitish, and she knocks down a three. Whitish has been quiet all night. That's only her second field goal of the night, but she hits that one. Give her 7 points, 74-61. Nebraska won't go away. 77-61, Nebraska trails on the other end. Inside, it goes to Shepard. Shepard, turnaround shot, and she gets that one and the foul. Jessica Shepard, that's her third and one of the fourth quarter. She's pouring it on the Buckeyes here in the second half. She now has 24 points. And she's going to the line to try and make it 25. Left side, Hannah Whitish. Now back into the corner for Shepard. Shepard will try a three. She'll rattle that one home. Jess Shepard's doing it all for Nebraska. That's 27 for her. Rebound goes to Kelsey Mitchell coming up the left side for Ohio State. Mitchell working her way inside, weaving through Huskers. Now she'll put it in. Kelsey Mitchell, what an athletic-looking play, weaving in and out of three Nebraska defenders, and she gets that one to go down. She's got 25 points. So a frustrating end to Ohio State's offensive night, but they still finish with 87 points. 16 seconds to go as Nebraska trails 87-69. 10 seconds on the game clock with the basketball. It's Hannah Whitish. Now it's stolen away by Shayla Cooper, and Cooper will slow it down. 3-2-1, and that will do it here at PBA. The game ends with a steal by Shayla Cooper off a pass from Hannah Whitish. A fitting end to a frustrating night for Nebraska as Ohio State gets out of here with a win, 87-69. We'll be right back here on 90.3 KRNU with our post-game thoughts. Don't go anywhere. This is Nebraska women's basketball on 90.3 KRNU.